With your air pressure at the prescribed level, turn your head from side to side and identify the areas of leak. In the event of leaks, reseat the mask by pulling it directly away from your face and gently setting it back into place. This allows the cushion to create a new seal. Over-tightened headgear is a common cause of leaks. Remember, not all leaks have to be corrected when using a Philips Respironics therapy device.